In the game. And they're off. Lucky Gal just topped away for Junior Alvarado. My Cousin Pepe also going out toward the front. Cat Evading Laney, Ruth Ann's Girl, Holy Jerry. Then we come back to Finster. She's a grinder in the black sleeves. Lipstick Laney, and first run of the season for Bougainville. Was allowed to settle the stride by James Graham. Bougainville at the back of the field as they move to the sweeping first turn. My Cousin Pepe going out to lead under Chris Amy. My Cousin Pepe has gone several lengths clear of Captivating Lady, Holy Jerry, and Ruth Ann's Girl with the rails. On the outside is Finster just running in fifth. Lucky Gal, she's a grinder. Lipstick Lady and Bougainville remains last of the nine. The opening quarter, turf now rated yielding in 25-1. My Cousin Pepe's the solo act. My Cousin Pepe leads Captivating Lady by a half dozen lengths of the run to the half-mile pole. A length away to Holy Jerry in that third spot. Ruth Ann's Girl is ground-saving now with a half-mile to go. Finster is next from Lucky Gal. She's a grinder. Lipstick Lady's under pressure as they go to the far turn and passed on the outside by Bougainville. Half-mile for My Cousin Pepe. 50 2/5 seconds. It's been smooth sailing for My Cousin Pepe. My Cousin Pepe has made every yard thus far. Holy Jerry now a clear second from Captivating Lady. There goes Lucky Gal coming around Finster. Then Ruth Ann's Girl, Lipstick Lady is next. She's a grinder. And Bougainville is 5-6 wide off that far turn where My Cousin Pepe led through three quarters and 1:16-1. My Cousin Pepe, a longtime leader. She's in hand. My Cousin Pepe, Chris Amy takes a sneak back to see. Lucky Gal chasing My Cousin Pepe close to home. My Cousin Pepe has 40 yards to last over. Lucky Gal, My Cousin Pepe. My Cousin Pepe made all. My Cousin Pepe from Lucky Gal, Captivating Lady, Bougainville, and Lipstick Lady was fifth.